Sound design.
All right, so I'm going through my verification checklist for my audio analyzer. And if I'm using SATlive, it's pretty simple. I'll just head up to Setup, IO Devices. Once I get into IO Devices, I'll want to make sure that the correct driver is selected here. If it's not, I'll have to click Scan again. But then after that, I'll want to click on Edit ASIO Settings. Here, make sure that I have the right output mode selected if I need it. But the most important thing is I will open up my default settings here and just make sure that I have the right reference input, number one, measurement input, number two, and audio output, number one, okay? And then if you have more input pairs, you'll need to go through all of those selected here. Now, I think there is another way to get here from this main screen. And from here, we can just click on current IO settings and we can double check here, reference input one, measurement input two, and we can see our sample rate. So this could be an even quicker way. Anyway, two options there for just verifying your IO settings within SATlive.
Sound design.